随着电子烟死亡案例剧增，美国纽约市议会星期二通过法案，禁止全市售卖有口味的电子烟。然而，就在议会通过法案之后，电子烟支持者随即发难叫嚣，还向议会厅撒假钱，表达不满。
Now have introduction and reading of bills.
All bills have been referred to.
Quiet in the chamber.
The slow pace at which this country has responded to the teen vaping epidemic has been an epic failure. We did nothing as these sleek new devices with an intense dose of nicotine started to hit the market, or as shelves started to fill up with every fruity, minty, candy-ish flavor you can think of, flavors that are clearly appealing to kids.
纽约市议会以42张赞成票对2张反对票通过了禁止售卖有口味电子烟的法案，并在180天后生效。这也让纽约市成了全美第一个通过这项禁令的主要城市。提出这项法案的纽约市议员列文表示，电子烟对社会造成的健康危害已经持续多年，尤其是对青少年危害极大，因此为了保护孩子，这项禁令势在必行。